Should have probably looked at that map in the front of the park. She might know where to go. Oh, guess not. I'm gonna get lost. Probably not the prettiest day because it's still technically winter, even though I'm wearing
shorts.
But you get the point. There's nothing more romantic than carving your partner's name on a public park bench. Yeah, that's how I'm going to propose to someone. I'm going to do what DHC did. When you see moss on a tree like that, it means that north is should be exactly that way. It's not gonna help me get home. Somebody save your soul, cause you've been sinning in the city. I know too many troubles, all these lovers got you losing control. You like a drug to me, a luxury, my sugar and gold. I want the good life every good night, you're a hot one to hold. I'm on the blue / red arrow trail / white and purple dotted trail. Cause you don't even know, I can make your hands clap. Man, I'm out of shape. I hear water. Maybe they have like water slides and stuff. Like a lazy river. I'm gonna be really bummed out if they don't have a lazy river. All that water, see, like I'm kind of surrounded by people in front of me and behind me. My move is usually to pretend I'm on the phone. Like I'm standing awkwardly by a tree. People are just like, dude, we know you're peeing, you don't have to pretend you're on the phone. You get no service here. Works every time. With some people. I bet you that guy has to pee too. They used to sit like this, Indian style. And then you just hang out in these. Not as exciting as I thought it'd be. This is the old Native American symbol. Of course means shelter found here. Let's see if I'm right. Bingo. More reading. Love that. Love to read. Love to read when I'm at a park trying to clear my mind from work. Yeah, just give me a couple paragraphs to read and I'll gladly do it. Here we go. Oh boy. Crushed it. And I just stepped in dog shit. That was my reward. Is this what I think it is? I hate these. All right. This has like a little wooden trail bridge. So this wins. Nope, that was wrong. We're going back that way, I think. I'm never getting out of here. If you ever come visit, you'll find my skeleton holding onto a camera. I'm gonna have a grave just like this one. I don't know if they'll give me the bench, but hopefully I'll just get a grave. That'll mean a lot, guys, if you did that for me. Just make sure you put a link to the video on the grave, if I ever put it up.